Good day in our home. I'm your host VillainCloud and welcome to Subnautica. Today I'm gonna talk about food. Literally fishes. Fishes what we are catching and on which ones should you stuck on if you go down to the lost river, lava zones or even to the sea emperor. As you know, many fishes has different kind of bonuses they give. Some don't give you water at all, like bladderfish. If you cook bladderfish, it gives you more water than all of the rest of the fishes. So today I'm gonna name you top 3 fishes which are the most nutritious. You should stack on and just keep them somewhere in your inventory. So when you're hungry, you can just cook them with your knife or just put it through the fabricator. The 3 fishes I recommend you, where it is cooked Reginald, Peeper, yeah, by amazement Peeper, and Oculus. But Oculus is really hard to get, as it's in the purple mushroom case. Oculus gives you plus 30, Reginald gives you plus 44, and Peeper gives you plus 32. I will show you now. There you go, Reginald, Peeper, and Oculus. These are the top three most nutritious fishes. Look, cooked Reginald, food plus 44, and water plus 4. Food, Peeper, food plus 32, and water plus 5. Oculus, plus 30, and water plus 2. The rest, I check them all out. The rest gives you much less. It starts from 25 and goes down. So the rest of the fishes, no, you can get them and cook them. But for you, it would be much better to get only Reginalds. Just get them as low as much as you can. You will have plus 44. So you eat 2 or 3 of them, you're over 100% right away. And for the water, of course, there are only the bladder fishes, or you make bleach. And from bleach, you get 2 bottles of water. Look. 1 and 2. There you go. You get plus 2. So, for the water itself, you need to decide. Or there is another way if you don't want to catch fishes around. Let's just get the propulsion cannon and suck the fishes to you. Not swim to them and catch them like a dumbass. Just get the propulsion cannon and just whoop, suck them in and just pick them up. Or you can plant some grow beds in your submarine and go to the floating island and pick all the stuff up. Like lantern fruits, like bulbous trees and all that. You will have a feast on your own. And there you go, an eclipse before we leave. Yeah, that's the 3 best fishes you can get, which are actually nutritious, and it's not a waste of time to stuck on them up. To cure the fishes, it's not a good idea, because you're losing water, which is, I'd say, really, really difficult to get even here. Otherwise, you need to catch loads of bladder fishes, so don't cure them. Just leave them fresh. Just catch them, don't cook, nothing, just put them in the storing. If they get old or rotten, you just cook them up and they will be still good. If you have any questions or ideas you want to see, then leave it in the comments below. But for now, thank you for watching and I hope I'll see you next video. Bye! Don't forget to leave the like!